वेलकम टू एरोमेनिया डेवलपर्स विधि लेखन संख्य विभम उत्तरयति अ डेवलपर्स कम्युनिटी।
हेलो गाइस, दिस इज राज फ्रॉम एरोमेनिया एंड टुडे आई विल टेल यू अबाउट हाउ यू कैन कनेक्ट योर डोमेन कस्टम डोमेन्स ईमेल आईडी विद योर जीमेल अकाउंट। सो हियर वी आर क्रिएटिंग दिस एरोमेनिया एज एन ईमेल आईडी फॉर अ टेस्ट ईमेल आईडी। So aromania@ralphasoft.com and I am just giving password and I am just creating this email ID. After creating this email ID, we have seen that here we got this email ID aromania@ralphasoft.com. Now I want to connect this email ID with my Gmail account, any Gmail account which I want to connect. So here I have already opened my Gmail account here where I want to connect. So you can just go to this settings file, just click on this settings file, open this settings, and here just it is loading and it is taking some time. So here this fourth option, accounts and imports, you can click on this and you will see this option send mail as and check email from another accounts. Okay, so first of all we will connect as send mail as with that aromania404@gmail.com. I want to send email from my account that I have just created which names aromania@ralphasoft.com. So I want to add that email ID, custom email ID of my domain with my this Gmail's account. So I have to just click on this and another email address, and this kind of pop-up will arise, and here I will just name it Aromania, and the email address email address we have to give here is the same that we have given there, aromania@ralphasoft.com. Yes, and next. Okay, so here's SMTP server and this thing, SMTP server you will get from here, just manage thing or just click on the connect device. There is an option known as connect devices, so just click on the connect devices option and you will get this kind of page where you will get this kind of SSL, TSL settings recommendation and non-SSL setting. We will follow this structure, SSL and TLS setting, because it follows a secure connections and you can securely send and receive the emails. So here for incoming and for outgoing, so we are setting up this outgoing thing. So we will use this SMTP server ralphasoft.com. Okay, so that I will just give here ralphasoft.com, and the port which is mentioned here is 465. So the port will be 465, and username will be the full email ID that we want to connect, ralphasoft.com, and the password which you have given there. So just give that password. So I am just entering my password and just add account, and this will take you to the verification that verify your account, so that. So I will just check my mail that if I got some mail on this verification mail from Gmail on this email ID Aromania, and just check mail. Yes, so I will open it by round cube. You can use any webmail like Hotmail and anything. Email configuration setting, and just let me refresh this page. Yeah, so here we got a mail from Gmail, a verification mail from a Gmail. So I'm just taking a look at this and Gmail as, and here there might be a verification. This is the verification link which I will click on this to confirm. You can request, so I will just click on this thing and it will confirm that as I want to send email as errormania@ralphasoft.com. So I'm just confirming it, and this will take me to the this won't me take anywhere. This will just confirm that now errormania404@gmail.com's email ID will also connected with errormania@ralphasoft.com. So I can send mail as errormania@ralphasoft.com as well. For a sample, we can just check it out that yes, if it is connected or not. So instead of this, so here you can see this send mail as. So here errormania404@gmail.com and errormania@ralphasoft.com. And I will just refresh this page, and it will show the email ID has been verified. And now I can send mail as errormania@ralphasoft.com. I will just give you a demo of that. Okay, so here I am just making it default, or otherwise if you can't make it default, just it's fine, you can just use it for the same purpose. So I am composing a mail, and see here now we have a drop down. So as what we want to send this mail as, errormania404@gmail.com or errormania@ralphasoft.com. So I want to send mail as errormania@ralphasoft.com to anyone. Let's suppose ke info@ralphasoft.com. Subject we can put here is not ralphasoft.com, just to some normal email ID, to airbus.a747 gmail. Okay, we can subject put it as a test, and hello Raj from Errormania. Okay, and easily switch between different signatures, dismiss this, and I am just sending this mail. Okay, and it says ki here message has been sent. So I will just show you that if message has been received at the email ID which I have mentioned. So just a second. So here I am on the same email ID that I have mentioned, and let me see that I have got the mail from Errormania. Yeah, see. So here I have got mail from Errormania that test hello Raj from Errormania. So thank you guys. If you like this video, just like our channel, share our channel, and we are a developers community. You can always join us. We are open for the developers. We have this Telegram channel @errormania. So it's free and you can always join it. You can ask for the solutions. You can give solutions to other developers as well. Thank you guys. Thank you for watching our video. Please subscribe Errormania. We are coming with more solutions to our programming problems, and stay tuned, stay connected. Thank you.